Harshita here and welcome back to my channel. So we are in Bandra and I have Arushi with me. So guys, we are here for a challenge video as well. So hum log sirf market nahi explore karne wale hain aur main aapko sirf market mein dikhane wali hu. Hum log ne ek dusre ko ek challenge bhi diya hai. Now we are sitting in a garden actually because hum log thoda jaldi pahunch gaye hain. So hum log wait kar rahe hain the market to set up. We don't know kitna set up hoga because of the corona virus going on. So guys, I have given her a challenge. I have given her a look and she has to recreate that look for me under 1500. So this is the look of Diana. So the challenge is she has to recreate the full look for me. She's gonna buy, she's gonna shop for me under or maximum by 1500, yes? And she has also given me a challenge. And what's that look?
ALIA Bhatt, there's one look. Of course, I'm not going to tell you that. Yeah. For that, you have to check out my channel.
Her channel, yeah.
Yeah, it's ALIA Bhatt. It's a kind of a traditional look, chicken curry look, and something which you can sport for a very casual sa evening if you want to be thoda sa Indian dressed up. And also,
tough challenge, guys.
Yeah, and the look that we have decided for her is a metallic skirt. It's a pleated metallic skirt, and on that she's going to be wearing a netted top, full sleeves wala, a black netted top. So, 1500 ke budget mein ye milna thoda difficult hai because metallic skirts are expensive.
So let's see whether she can manage or not. Let's see. Let's
go. It's on my bargain list, guys.
Good luck. Let's go. So, सबसे पहले guys, we started with gazebo shopping market. तो जैसा कि आपको पता है, this is a famous place to get western outfits as well. तो हम इस market के अंदर आ चुके हैं. And what we can see is a lot of Indian ethnic wear. I don't know why the western clothes have gone off. And Arushi has started seeing kurtis for her look. तो हम लोग देख रहे हैं. And jewellery भी यहाँ पे guys काफी अच्छी मिल रही है. But I guess हमारा पोपट हो रहा है because we're not able to get what we want.
अरे यार स्कर्ट नहीं मिलती क्या यहाँ?
Hey guys, so we have stopped in the middle for food break and we have got our tiffin and we had ice cream and we are at Megdi, Aru. So guys, the status is that market is not closed, but what we want, yeah. What we want is not available, first. Second, everybody is like coronavirus, coronavirus, coronavirus. So they are shutting down and we are not able to find anything good.
But guys, we thought कि हमें हार नहीं माननी चाहिए और हमें challenge lose नहीं करना है. That's why we decided to go inside the lane of KFC जहाँ पे काफी सारी boutiques हैं. And यहाँ पे हमें दिखी है ये boutique जिसका नाम है Kriza. And you can see some skirts जो कि display पे ही दिख रही हैं and saris. And it's an ethnic and western kind of boutique. तो let's see what we get here. Skirts to dikh rahi hai guys yahan pe, but we are not sure about what we want. This looks like that, but it's not metallic.
So guys, Arushi has got this skirt. Yes. Stay tuned on her channel.
Yeah,
but no
look created.
And guys, KFC ki hi lane mein aapko thodi bahut top ki shops dikhengi. Guys, because of coronavirus, many shops were closed. So hum aaye hain yahan pe tops dekhne ke liye and black color ka hum sheer top dhoond rahe hain. Let's see.
So guys, I had actually challenged Arushi with a look of Diana, which has a silver pleated skirt and a black top. And she has successfully done it under a budget of 1500. So,
yes, it's done in 1500.
Thumbs up to that.
Yeah, but not thumbs up till now because we still don't know the look that we're recreating.
Correct.
And
so,
I'm super tense.
Correct. No, she'll not lose the challenge because that's on me. I have to find something good for her. We are slightly confused between a couple of looks, but we will find something for her. So, stay tuned on her channel as well.
Yeah, I will let you know if the look is recreated or if.
It will be.
So guys, that look has been recreated on Arushi's channel. I'll put the link in the description box. But now it's the final look reveal time.
that's it for today's video. I hope you enjoyed and found this look creative and nice. And all credit goes to Arushi.
Okay, guys, in the look you saw, full sleeves, netted top. We did not get that exact one. And we had a little bit of this one that we used this. And she liked this top a lot.
Yeah, so I loved it. Means this also has some plates, pleats, whatever. Yeah, going around. So it looks very nice. I guess the look looks amazing. Like put together look. Jaise bana hai, you know, we got this from somewhere else and this from somewhere else. But it is matching soon.
Yeah,
thanks
so
to her.
Pleats aise match
kar. Yeah, I loved it.
Yeah. That's how we, and of course it's an under a budget of 1,000.
Yes, so she did not go out of the budget. Although the skirt was expensive and we were like, will we be able to get it off, but we managed. Okay, so yeah. Hope you enjoyed it. And guys, we have recreated Alia's look on her channel where I have shown my talent. How you like that look, do let us know in the comment section. Do follow her. Check out that video, subscribe to her channel, make her hit 10,000 soon because she will also host a giveaway soon and it will be fantastic, I'm sure. So we are going to do that as well. And also do let us know what more we can do together because we like working together and we are buddies.
Yeah, it's so much fun shooting.
Yes.
But we always come back.
So
time, bus, kar jam.
Correct.